Whatever happened to us, man? Nothing was supposed to come between us. Nothing. We were brown berets. We were gonna change the world.
Pinchy world changed us.
They have no idea, no idea what it took to get what they take for granted. We left them a legacy.
That's what everybody seems to have forgotten, including us, that we were right to fight for everything that we fought for.
Órale, now you're talking, eh?
Are you sure the reason you don't want me to go with you is because I'm white?
Oh, it's a place that has nothing to do with it, okay?
Tell your pinches putas puppies to stop calling here! Why in the fuck are you standing there? Get the fuck out of here!
Why so tense?
We're gonna be late.
I wanna be late.
Having the get together at our house. You're all invited, of course.
I forgot the beers in the fridge and everything.
You mean have a meeting like the good old days?
What about the party, man?
Leave the women with their tears and the men with our beers.
Hey, you rude boy! No, it's your tia Licha! Glad you decided to show up.
Toma. Luego.
Salud.
Should take her to a Day of the Dead celebration.
I would love to.
Then I'd dress up like I'm dead.
Well, you can do that.
Quiet.
Days of marches, protests, demonstrations.
And those were the days. Chicanismo at its best. Yeah.
Long gone, you know.
What do you mean long gone? Movimiento's still around. It's just on a slow burn right now.
Look at Arizona. Outline Chicano history.
And now they want to banish the Spanish music. Que la chinga. I just still believe in la raza. Mi raza. Tu raza.
Were you seeing Frankie?
I loved Frankie, but not like that.
Yeah, Frankie loved us all, man.
Yeah, he loved us all right. He loved all of us, especially Anita.
Frankie, you can't call here anymore.
Anita.
I need you.
Anita!
I love the brown berets, I love you, Fato!
Oh, don't give me that bullshit!
Will you better sit down and shut your mouth, Cabron!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
That's not just a hat. It's our old brown beret. La causa.
Órale, now you're talking, eh?